Hey folks, I'm Scott Hannon. This is Mark Scogerbo, the director of our Faith, Family, Freedom, and Free Enterprise 400 Club Alliance. Mark, how you doing?
Doing way above average, sir. How are you?
I want to talk a little bit about passion. Let's show the audience this unbelievable saw that, you know, I could envision our founding fathers using something like this. Could you?
Well, they probably had to get through the wilderness.
What do you call this?
A two-man cross-cut saw.
Yeah, we had a listener by the name of Bob Cummings, Mount Lakes Country, bring this in the other day. You can see his good art at cummingsart.com. But this saw represents more than just great artwork. It represents passion.
Absolutely.
It represents the passion of our audience, and that's what the 400 Club Alliance is really all about, isn't it?
He said, I don't have 1,000 right now, but he said, there's thousands of us out here that want your mission of faith, family, freedom, and free enterprise to go forward. I want to show you how much I appreciate you. I'm giving you this very wonderful thing I've made.
Exactly right. And you know what? That's what is so inspiring about this effort, to stand up for faith, family, freedom, and free enterprise. And you're hearing the commercials, you're asking questions, it's all great. This man is spending a lot of time with different groups and organizations explaining the 400 Club. We have a new brochure, which we're very proud of. And you know what? A lot of this is really inspired by the Founding Fathers. Tell folks about this brochure.
Well, this brochure has got direct quotes from James Madison, the father of our Constitution, Ben Franklin, the oldest signer of both the Declaration and the Constitution, called the Grand Founding Father. We have Patrick Henry, the greatest orator maybe that ever lived, certainly Winston Churchill-esque in our lifetime, and Thomas Jefferson, four of the most important and revolutionary men that ever lived.
We want to send you this brochure, give you more information, answer any questions. We have a hotline set up at 855-200-1776. You call that number, 855-200-1776, press 4, leave us a message anytime, day or night, we'll get back to you. We'll send this out if you leave your address so you got more information. What we're doing is standing up four armies. Think of it as bolting your army on, your armor on, and being part of an army that's going to stand up for faith, family, freedom, or free enterprise, or all four. I mean, you're obviously free to join more of these clubs if you like. It's not an investment in the sense that you're owning anything. It's a one-time donation for lifetime membership. And we immediately issue you a credit for advertising. So essentially, you're getting a dollar-for-dollar exchange in advertising. But more importantly, you're part of our effort to stand up for faith, family, freedom, and free enterprise forever. Exclusive access to us. And this is the thing that people really like, don't they? They say, I don't want to be on the radio, Scott, but you're standing up for me. You're saying, and I'd love to be able to have access to you so I can tell you about different stories. I call it citizen activists, citizen journalists.
And the focus of the four clubs, for example, the family things. We really care about the life of every person in your family, no matter how unborn or how old they might be. Right. We care about traditional marriage, the best place to raise children.
Absolutely.
So that's the kind of focus that the Family 400 Club will have. Well, then you got free enterprise, where we care about Reaganomics versus Obamanomics.
Milton Friedman.
Milton Friedman's birthday, his 100th birthday is coming up July 31st. We're going to have an event for the Free Enterprise Club somewhere around that day, we hope.
You bet. By the way, speaking of faith, Rick Santorum, presidential candidate, a lot of people of faith came out in support of Rick's campaign. He said, Scott, I want to come out and help the club. So Faith, Family, Freedom, Free Enterprise Club members have a chance to see Rick Santorum again, both in Minnesota, by the way, where an important ballot measure will be up in November regarding a constitutional amendment on traditional marriage.
That's right.
Rick wants to go there. Plus, he wants to come back to the oil patch. He'll be out in the oil patch as well as in the valley.
So, and then there's an outside chance he might even swing over to our listeners in South Dakota.
Now, there again is an example where their memberships have benefits.
Great benefits. You will have extraordinary access to these great people that come in. Because, you know, obviously you can't open up a photo session to the general public, but if you're a member of a 400 Club, you will have preeminent, access to these kind of special guests.
So that'd be an example as a Faith Club member. And, same thing, by the way, the other one we haven't mentioned is freedom, but religious freedom's under attack.
Yeah.
Standing up for our vets. We got a lot of work to do.
Right to bear arms. I mean, any of the First Amendment rights, freedom is a big umbrella of this whole caper.
So this is all about giving you voice and standing up for the things you care about and helping us do that for generations. That's what it's all about. And I appreciate all the questions. There's no such thing as a bad question. I appreciate even the folks that are taking pot shots.
Well, yeah, they're laughing at us. And you know what? Hey, they made fun of the Lord, too.
There you go. So we're going to stand up for faith, family, freedom, free enterprise, no matter what they say about us, forever. And we need your help to do that. So join one of the 400 clubs today. Call 855-200-1776. Press 4, 400 clubs, or drop us a note at 3301 South University. We'll send you one of these brochures. And Mark would be happy to talk to any group, club, church, organization. He's going everywhere and anywhere. Folks want to learn more about the Founding Fathers and our efforts in the 400 Club.
That's right. We want to be like them. We want them to be our role models again.
Flagfamily.com is the website. Thanks for coming, and keep fighting with us.